Hello everyone, I am Mrs. Sunita Dol, working as an assistant professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department of Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Topic covered here is Structured Query Language, Data Manipulation Language. A database system provides a data definition language to specify the database schema and a data manipulation language to express database queries and updates. Data manipulation is the insertion of new information into the database, modification of information stored in the database, deletion of information from the database, and retrieval of information stored in the database. A data manipulation language is a language that enables users to access or manipulate the data as organized by the appropriate data model. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to insert data for given application using insert command. DML commands include commands to insert tuples into database using insert command, modify tuples in the database using update command, delete tuples from the database using delete command, and retrieve the data from a database using select command. In this video, I am going to cover the insert command. There are three ways to insert or to write insert command: only values, column names and values both, using select in insert into statement. Here, there are three ways to insert data into table using select command: inserting all columns of a table, inserting specific columns of a table, and copying specific rows from a table. First method to use the insert command is to specify only the values of data to be inserted without the column names. Syntax: insert into table name values value 1, comma value 2, comma value 3, and so on. Example: the original table student consists of two tuples. The command insert in the table is insert into student values 3, comma Harshan, comma Sangli, comma MH. After this command, student table contains three tuples. Second method is column names and values both. In this method of inserting data in table, we'll specify both the column names and their corresponding values. Syntax: insert into table name column 1, comma column 2, comma column 3, and so on, values value 1, comma value 2, comma value 3, and so on. Example: insert into student roll number, comma name, comma city, values 4 for roll number, Pratik Mehta for name, and Kolhapur for city. Notice that the column for which the values are not provided are filled by null. This is the default value for those columns as shown in the student table after inserting 4 tuple. Till now, we consider two methods of inserting data into table using insert command. Now pause this video and reflect on these questions for a minute or 2 minutes and write your response. Once you return the answer to these questions, then you can restart playing this video. The question is, which of the following insert command is correct for the given table? I hope All of you have completed this activity. Now consider the correct answer. Option A contains the wrong insert command syntax. Option C does not contain the single quotation mark for the character type data. Option D contains wrong insert command syntax as well as no single quotation mark for the character type data. Hence, the answer is option B, where this option contains correct insert command syntax as well as single quotation mark for the character type data. Third method is using select in insert into statement. We can use the select statement with the insert into statement to copy rows from one table and insert them into another table. The select statement is used here to select data from a different table. First way of using insert into select statement is inserting all columns of a table. We can copy all the data of a table and insert into a different table. Syntax: insert into first table, select star from second table. Example: insert into student, select star from all student. This query will insert all the data of the table all student into a table student. Second way of using insert into select statement is inserting specific column of a table. We can copy only those columns of a table which we want to insert into a different table. Syntax: insert into first table, name of column 1, select name of column 2 from second table. Example: insert into student, roll number, comma name, comma city, select roll number, comma name, comma city from all student. This query will insert data in the columns roll number, name and city of the table all student in the table student, and the remaining columns in the student table will be filled by the null, which is the default value for the remaining columns. Third way of using insert into select statement is copying specific rows from a table. So here we can copy specific rows from a table to insert into another table by using where clause with the select statement. Syntax: insert into table 1, select star from table, where condition. Example: insert into student, select star from all student, where city equals to Solapur. This query will select only the second row from the table all student to insert into the table student. These are some references.